By launching the training program, we are really looking at increasing the long-term value of our businesses. We are looking at making our business environment competitive, and most of all, marketing ourselves as the choice investment destination. As a country, we want to attract a lot of FDI into our country. In fact, the Kenya Industrial Transformation Program wants to increase FDI fourfold. And to be able to do that, this is one of the indices that investors look at, both domestic and international. And I think when we keep corrupt practices at bay, we are saying that we can be trusted to carry out big contracts, that we can sustain long-term beneficial partnerships, and most of all, that we are a strong foundation, and we have a great foundation for scaling up business. So